you two family. Ah, last video I made, he cut me off at about it. Hope I'm more in frame. I might still find out when I play it. How we all doing? It is November 10th at 4:02 p.m. here in Smurfville. Auction 95, heart rate 81. We're kicking it, people. Some people, somebody doesn't have tight enough. Oh, there we go.
That's gonna be too tight.
Short of breath. Not out of breath. Playing well, can't see. Oh, like, share, subscribe, comment below if there's something you want me belted. Yoo-hoo! Don't know if this is gonna get off the floor and post it or not, but I'm gonna give it a try. Hello, excuse me, army. Technical difficulties. And move the screen right over here. Can you still see me? I hope so. If you can't, well, you're lucky. I just practiced the song. Without my teeth in. With no teeth? Yeah. When I stuck in my teeth and said, hey, I can do this song. Hang on, people. Now, my COPD family, this song takes quite a bit to sing, okay? And I hope you all start singing along. It's really good for you. Coffee? Oh. Very bottom of the cup. Now, I was singing this song, I put this thing on. It's at auction level 98. My heart rate was like 68, 69, whatever. Right now it's 93, 02, and 73 heart rate. I might put this on and show you, but I don't know. It really works the lungs. You need to work the lungs. Treadmill or anything. Just keep moving. I started moving more. COVID, I've been stuck in the house. Everything's delivered. Don't go anywhere. Don't do anything. Don't want to get COVID. Don't want to die. No, not that I'm afraid of it. It's just that I have lung issues. So, hey, I survived. I think. You ready, people? Breathe deep. Sing along with me, will you? Like, share, subscribe to something that you want me to build a yoo-hoo. Okay. Gordon Lightfoot. I saw this in one of my, the song was played in another channel I'm in. In my COPD channel. And I just love Gordon Lightfoot. Love of the music. And I gotta sing this one. So, bear with me. I got the words here, and let me tell you, they're not what you think they were. Oh, not the first song that's happened to me on. Okay, ready? Give this a try. The legend lives on from the Chippewa down, where the big lake they call Gift-a-Goody. The lake, it is said, never gives up for dead, from the skies of November to June. With a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed at sea. A good shipping crew was born to be cheered when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and a captain well seasoned, putting some turns and a couple of still firms. The truck was loaded for Cleveland. Later that night, when the ship bell rang, could it be the north wind made them feel it? The wind and the wires did telltale sound, and the wind broke over the railing. Every man knew, as the captain did too, was a witch in November concealed. The dawn came late, as the breakfast had awaked, and the gales in November came smashing. When afternoon came, it was pouring rain in the face of a hurricane west wind. When sunshine came, the old cook came on deck. Then, fellas, it's too rough to feed you. At 7 p.m., the main hatchway caved in. He said, fellas, it's been good to know you. The captain wired in, he had water coming in, and a good shipping crew was in peril. And later that night, when his lights went out of sight, came direct to the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know where the lover guy goes when the waves in the minutes to hours? The searchers all say they'd have made Whitefish Bay if they put 15 more miles behind her. They might have stood up, or they might have capsized. They may have broke deep and took water. And all that remained is the face of the name of the wives and the sons and the daughters. The girl on roll was so fiercely in the rooms of her ice water mansion. And Michigan steams like a young man's dreams, the islands and bays of her sportsmen. And farther below, Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send her. And the iron boat goes as the Mariner low. The gales of November, remember? In Muskie Hall in Detroit they prayed, in the Maritime Sailors Cathedral. The church bell chimes to their 29 times. Where he's been on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lives on from the Chippewa on down of the big lake they call Gitchigumi. The ferry they said never gives up her dead when the gale of November submerged. Take care, everybody. Love you. Bye.